If you have eyes to see, British Movietone News brings the world before you.
Right, sir.